complete.
Where are the others?
It's being updated.
You got to extract him.
Analysis complete.
Yeah, he's out there.
Speak. Where are your friends?
decide to kill the target. Hurry. So we can ID the targets.
Thanks.
That's the target. Looks like we found him.
Caution, sandstorm approaching.
Target extracted. Exfiltrate the hot zone, boss.
Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? Filled us in on what's been going on. He betrayed the Soviets, passing information to Langley, but got scared after learning XOF used the vocal cord parasites. Then came feelings of guilt that his leak sent comrades to their deaths, and fear that America might deploy such a weapon itself. But in reality, XOF and Langley don't have a collaborative relationship, and Skullface was not working for America. Still, I can't blame the man for being afraid. After laying low with the Mujahideen, he tried to cut his ties with the U.S. and return to the Soviet military. But along the way, someone came after him, and he was forced back into hiding. Could have been remnants of XOF looking to silence him. And you know the rest. He doesn't seem to know much about the parasites, but nevertheless, it'd be too dangerous to hand him over to Langley or the Soviets. We'll keep him here as originally planned. Those men hunting for the target were Soviet troops who were colluding with the XOF. After securing the North Observation Post and learning the target's location, XOF sent assassins to eliminate him. Skullface had turned XOF into his personal army, but the organization continues to exist even after his death. According to the man you extracted, their orders came through the same channel as always. But is Zero really able to give orders in his current state? Or is somebody else calling the shots for XOF? For Cypher? What the hell? Emmerich's finished development on that battle gear of his. Get back to Mother Base. Battle gear is an armored weapon developed to take on hostile bipedal weapon systems. But unlike the Soviet-funded Walker gear, the battle gear still hasn't been properly field-tested. I'd like to assign a combat unit to take it on dispatch missions so that we can evaluate its capabilities and reliability. Assuming you've got no objections, give the order to dispatch the unit from your iDroid.